So the next thing I want to talk about in Google Reader is how to create folders and organize your feeds. So you can see down here I already created one, but I'll show you how to do it yourself. And basically it's just a folder that you can put particular feeds in and just organize this up. And once you start getting a whole bunch of new feeds, you'll probably want to do this because it'll become pretty cluttered. So to do this, I can just go all the way to the bottom and go to Manage Subscriptions. And then you can see it brings me into my settings and subscriptions. And here are my subscriptions. And to add them to a folder, I just go over here and you can see I have these options. So these two feeds right here are already in the folder News. Say I want to create a new folder for Expert Village. What I would do is I just go over here and then go to Add to Folder, drop down, and go to New Folder. And now it's asking me to enter the new folder. Name, and I'll do that. Okay, and now you can see it's in a folder. So I've got two other feeds here that aren't in folders. I'll make another new folder. And I want to add this feed down here to the folder I just created. So I just click the Add to Folder drop down and I can select it. So now you can see that all my feeds are in a folder. So to go back and see what that means, I'll just go back to Google Reader and you can see it updated my little side here to all my folders. And I can minimize them and then just see my folders. And just like when you're looking at a feed, the bold and number in parentheses means how many new stories there are in that folder. So you can see there's 10 from here and 2 from here, which equals 12 right here. So that's pretty cool. And you can also just click on a folder to view all the stories in that folder. So I'm viewing all new stories from these two feeds instead of just viewing one at a time or viewing all feeds and then having these other feeds in there as well. So it's a pretty cool way to do it, and just kind of like I did here, I think it's most convenient to kind of separate them in kind of like, I guess, genres or categories, so of what you're interested in. So I might add a whole bunch of feeds about movies or television or tech or anything like that, and then obviously things like news. So now that I've showed you how to create folders and how to add subscriptions to them by going to the Manage Subscriptions link, I'm going to show you just an easy way to keep your folders up and to rearrange them. So I've got this new feed here that's not in a folder, but I want it in the news folder. So just real simple, I can click and drag it. And there you go. Or I missed it, but do it one more time. There we go. Now it's in there. So you can just click and drag feeds into folders, and that's just a great way and a real simple way to organize them after you've got all your folders created and you're adding feeds on the fly. You can also rearrange the order of these by clicking and dragging your folders around. And you can do the same thing with feeds. You can rearrange the order that they're in. So that's using folders in Google Reader to organize your feeds.